I want to talk about some immaturity that I want confirmation from you because my wife is pregnant. We're expecting our first. Very excited about that. And a lot of talking about, like, how you act in the delivery room.
I'm in the room. You were in the room. Yeah, for sure.
And you you decided to play a song.
Yeah.
What did you play when your wife was in labor?
I jammed a little Marvin Gaye's Let's Get It On.
How did that go?
It was like steak knives came out of her eyes. Like, are you me right now?
That's not the time for levity.
Real bad, yeah. But she was a mercenary. I mean, she was like, you know, I think I just caught her right in the middle of a contraction. She was pretty much making jokes the entire time.
Oh, that's good to hear. And so do you have any, you've been doing this just over a year, what advice would you give post-birth?
Just do the dirty work, man.
Yeah.
You gotta do the diapers, you gotta do the middle of the night thing. I mean, like, your wife, a human being will exit your wife.
Yeah.
So she's done enough.
Yeah.
Just,
I guess that's true.
Just change the diapers and do all that. Yeah.
It's true.
Yeah.
She's done enough. She's done more than enough.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so
Congrats
much.
Congrats on the movie.
Oh,
always great
thank
to
you,
see
thank you.
Ryan Reynolds, everybody.